Still, the Oklahoma native is usually very much in the media limelight. Why? Mark McKay fills us in.
25-year-old Guy Cooper of Stillwater, Oklahoma, is one of the top non-factory motocrossers in the U.S. He is also among the select few whose wife doubles as his partner and mechanic.
We can work together pretty good. We do the races fine. We get along great, and so it's something that both of us enjoy.
Guy and Jayni met 6 years ago at a local race in their home state of Oklahoma and were married in 1984. 22-year-old Jayni says it was love at first sight.
I thought he was kind of cute, all in his racing gear and everything. He was always the ragged racer. He never had nothing real sharp and pretty or clean, but I thought he was a cutie, so I guess he caught my eye.
Their working relationship at the track and happy marriage have prompted questions of advice from other riders. Guy and Jayni have become sort of the Mr. and Mrs. Dr. Ruth of the motocross circuit.
There's even a couple guys who are thinking about getting married, and they ask me if it all works out all right, and I say, yeah, it will if you know if both of you agree that that's what you want to do.
I really enjoy racing. I love the traveling. You know, we've gone overseas all the time. I never dreamed of doing that. And I have a lot of fun, so I'd say, hey, you know, this is my life too, you know. Whatever, however good he does and performs is what, you know, our future holds for us, so I like it.
This is Guy Cooper's fourth season as a professional. He hopes it'll be his last as a privateer. A factory contract is the ultimate objective. With their strong faith, it could happen. Until then, they're living on a prayer. Reporting for Motoworld, this is Mark McKay.
Guy Cooper and Roger DeCoster, different.